Hello everybody, welcome to Cloud Modern Vision channel. In this video, we're going to cover what you need to get started working on Kubernetes clusters. If you're ready, let's get started. So firstly, you need to install Kubectl Utility. Kubectl Utility is a client tool to interact with the Kubernetes API server. And the first thing you need to do is to update the apt package index with a new repository. Here, we are doing a bunch of updates to be able to use the Kubectl located in Kubernetes apt repository. And therefore, we need also to download the Google Cloud public signing key to be able to add the apt repository, and therefore we can from here using the apt get install command to install Kubectl Utility. And after installation, and we can see here the version is 1.23, then the next thing is to reinstall a container runtime. So to install container D, we need the Docker engine. Therefore, first thing is to update the apt index. So we also need to install a bunch of packages here to be able to use the repository to download the Docker engine. So we need Docker official key for the repository. Then in the process, we install Docker and container D. After installation, we can see Docker version is 20.10.12. And if we check out currently, we have no containers up and running, which is not surprising as we just installed Docker runtime. And so from here, if you want to just do a quick test to spin up a first Docker container, you can use Docker run command. So here we have the first container called hello world, and therefore you can see, yeah, it's up and running. And here, if you want to use container D at default runtime, you need to configure container D using the command. Here we are using a default configuration for container D. And after that, you will need to use systemctl to restart your runtime, so your changes will be taken into consideration. Alright guys, that's pretty much I want to cover in this video. Hope you enjoyed this video, and comment down below if you have any questions. Coming up, we'll have some other interesting videos on this channel. Till then, I'll see you guys around.